hope his name were used as a messenger to send a message to your loved ones, and also the recording to use in a wedding ceremony because they send life, love, peace, prosperity, and harmony. Romeo loves to roam around to find his Juliet, the one of them we are looking at until now. Romeo? I guess the man is always staying in hot, okay? Thank you. To formally open the show, let me call on my partner here in this stage, Mr. I Am Together in our blue and gold partner, Amigo. Okay, now Amigo is going to help us raise the flag because raising the flag is one of the signals to start the show, right? Okay, now Amigo. Put it up. Whoops. Can cry. A heart shall not, for example, Alpha nuts or hazel nuts, not very strong. You know why Jumbo is very smart? No, Jumbo loves to go to school, to the bird school. You have to go to bird school. Now, very bright and smart, Nancy Jumbo, that's his IQ. Okay, the first step is the spelling test. So we have here five animal pictures. Horse, a tiger, a zebra, a snake, and a comma. Now I want you to choose one animal picture. What do you want? Comma. We're gonna have to take it in here. Comma. How about you? What do you want? Tiger. Ah, I didn't know. You have to raise your hand if I say tiger. Whoops. Gamay ng tiger. How about the camel? Oh, gamay na sa cute ng camel. So let's have tiger with Mr. Chris. Thank you. May kubutan na, Mr. Chris. Sa tiger. Okay, now Mr. Jared here is going to prepare a jumbo letter for Jumbo to choose. However, prepare siya. And he's going to Mr. Ian and ask something about Jumbo. Hi, good afternoon, Mr. Ian. Can I ask how old is Jumbo?
5 to 6 years old.
5 to 6 years old. Sure, that? Maka-answer si Jumbo on his spelling test?
Ito lang tamari.
Okay, then, let's see. Are you ready to answer Mr. JR? Okay, Jumbo, can you look at the picture carefully? Ready? It is a tiger, Jumbo. What is your first letter? Letter T. Second letter, Jumbo. The letter I. Third letter, Jumbo. Third letter. Okay. Third letter, Jumbo. Letter T. Wow. Okay, now fourth one, Jumbo. Fourth letter. The letter E. The question is, Saksamakaha, ang last letter is Jumbo. Okay? Last letter, Jumbo. Okay, last letter, the letter R. He got it right. Excuse me. Wait, Mr. Ayan, ha? I got flash, nag-take a picture. Can you please turn off your flash? Kaya kung birds ma-disturb yun sa flash. Okay, thank you. A round of applause to our Green Wing McCall and Jumbo. Ay, hindi pa na ay. Hindi pa na ay, Mr. Ryan. Okay, may mag-second test pa na ito ni Jumbo. Atong isunod-isunod si Jumbo, okay? The second test is the mathematical test. Kayo pa naman siya sa spelling test. Ano na the mathematical test? So we have there addition. Now, I want you to give me any numbers from 1 to 10. 1 to 10. Number 10. Okay, what's that? We have the number 10. Number 4. Get out of the tire, Bada Baby. Get out of the tire, so number 4.
Nine.
Number 9. Okay. 10 plus 9 equals. Okay. Now that you have to give a number. And another step for Jumbo to choose. Okay, mag-prepare na lang si Mr. JR. Natay numbers. 8, 7, 4, 6, 5, 9, 2, and 3, and number 4. Now, are we sure that the answer is here? Sakto ba? Natin niya ang sakto answer? Okay, naaging pani. Now, Jumbo. 10 plus 9 equals. Okay. Whoops! First number, Jumbo! What is your first number? Number 1! Second number, Jumbo! Second number! Number 9! Wow, we got it right! okay, Ma'am Teresa. They will look first. Oh, yeah. Ganon, get to the lubag mo, no? Let's stand here. What? Okay. Now, ibutang sanay mo ang money sa imong pocket. Now, I will give you a sunflower seed. Both hands. Okay. Sa side ka na dito. Backward. Yung backward. Okay. Keep calm and relax because I want you to meet our lovely couple Sankador named Jack and Rich. Whoops. There you go. The friends of our group of Sankadors is Jack of Sirich. Sankadors are also known as San Paragas. So as I said, they are from California and they love eating sunflower seeds on the bomb. So after that, mabalik na. Thank you, Jack. Oops. Okay, thank you. Now you can just drop, ma'am. Okay, now wala na yung sulot. Now, let's proceed to your money. Since you touch and feed our birds, magawas na tayo mo ng money. Okay, now ganita. Ready na kay si ma'am? Okay, fold na niya yung money into half. Okay, now mag-pose na lang tayo ni nana. Okay, pose, ma'am. Stretch your arms. Puske, pakita ang kagwapa. Okay, now do not hold your money so tight, okay? Is it okay for you, ma'am? Natantawa lang natin yung mga bracelet. Okay. Stretch your arms, ma'am. Okay. Keep calm and relax because I will follow our other Sankador named Sunny. Sunny, Sunny looks money. Okay, now what are you going to do, Sunny? Whoops. See sunflower seeds now? Keep flying, Sunny. Okay, Sankadors are a good bird and Sunny is a good boy.